At the time, in the 2011 summer, he was calling himself the Swabby Ray Microwelle, which was referring to the phasmid he saw already in the electric ray.